See what this deer over here is. I thought it saw a big antler on it.
It looked big, but I couldn't tell if it was a doe.
There's like five does and a small buck over here. You trying to go up?
There's a little, it's just like a little too.
Alright, there's one right below us. The moose is coming up. Which one? Did you shoot the middle one?
I think so. She's dead. She's down. Did
yep.
You see her?
Yep, she's going down.
Running to the right?
She's down. She's down. Well, that was quick.
Yep,
yep, there she is. She's down.
Did I spy her?
No, no.
I could not find her in the freaking scope.
That was quick.
Good morning.
Oh, look at that buck right there.
Well, no guy.
Yeah.
But he's like, you just took my lady.
They were all about the same size.
Yeah, I see her. She's down there.
Yeah.
I see her white belly.
That was a nice quick hunt. I didn't even do an intro. I got off work at 7. Amanda was already in the blind. Legal shooting light was at like 6:45, so she got out here a little before that. I got in the blind a little after 7, and right after I got in the blind, we had a small buck that we've been watching, a little broken off buck. He chased a group of does in here, and Amanda shot one. So she finally got a deer from the blind here, and she shot it with her new rifle, so. That's good. We're gonna go. We're waiting for this buck to leave. Once he finally moves off, we're gonna go get this doe and nice quick morning for us. Like a 30-minute morning for Amanda, about a 10-minute morning for me, so.